my pubes are trimmed, I'm ready to fucking rock this shit.
What is up, my cuddies? This is Lindo.
What up, everybody? This is Mariah.
Did you actually hear that note?
Yeah.
Do that again.
Mariah.
You can't do it as good as me, though. Aww. How cute. She actually, you see my cuddies? She actually tried to hit that high note like me.
I'm sorry, because I don't have nuts and I don't pull them all the way up when I do that.
I don't pull my nuts all the way up. I pull my nuts.
Oh, so they're just naturally small then. Okay.
What are you saying? Because my nuts are small, I can have a high-pitched voice?
Yeah. You can hit the Mickey Mouse noise, you know? Just saying.
Well, I'm sorry that my clean's not the size of my balls, so there you go. But again, I'm doing this video because I woke up today and I seen that I've reached 1,000, finally, 1,000 subs, 1,000 cuddies.
I know,
and
finally.
God, what are you trying to say?
You should have more by now, come on.
No, I've been uploading for 2 months. 1,000 subs in two months is pretty impressive.
Honestly, right? It is. But, you know, you need to get more, come on.
Well, tell them that, because they being fucking jackasses.
Give him more subscribers, guys. Show it to your friends, your aunts, your uncles, your mom, your dads, if they're gay. Who knows? Show it to everyone, your half-deaf dog. You know, he needs more subscribers. I'm supporting the gay community here.
Why would you say gay dads? Show them to gay dads. What the fuck is that?
Fine, show it to your lesbian moms too, you know? Lesbian sisters, gay brothers, gay friends.
Okay, that's bizarre.
Show it to everyone.
But, like I said, again,
show love.
In case you guys are wondering, this is Mariah. And
hey, guys.
I brought her along because she's been a big supporter of the channel, and, you know, she wanted to show me love. And I decided to throw in one of my cuddies on one of my videos, one of my commentaries. Dual commentary. She's playing Battlefield 3 with me right now, as you can see. And she's getting shot at because she kind of sucks. She's not very good
at
it.
Shut the fuck up. And
well, not really. I suck titties, but okay. And you know what?
Daydreaming is different from reality, honey.
Is it now?
Love you.
But again, Mariah, one of my biggest cuddies, one of my biggest supporters so far, decided to bring it along. You can be part of my video too.
Yeah, dude.
You just gotta catch me on the right time on Skype or Steam, and I will add you to my Skype call and my co-op, and we can play video games together. And again, I really appreciate you guys supporting the channel. 1,000 cuddies is amazing. I love you guys. Mariah, I'm sure she loves you guys. And
I always love you guys. Even though I don't really know you, I love you in spirit. Always.
There you go. That sounded real. But as she was saying, I love you guys. You guys supporting me. And again, I want to bring out different concepts to the channel. What I want to bring out to the channel is you guys can video comment on my channel. You guys can, I want to throw out a contest out there. I want one of you guys to make trailers for my channel, meaning commercials or trailers for my channel. The best one to make a trailer or commercial for my channel, I will put it on my channel, give you guys all the credit. But try to make a channel trailer saying, Lindo, it has to have my voice. If you can use Flash.
Oh, mine was back. Just saying.
There you go. And if it has to have Flash and my voice. And it has to say, Lindo, if you can make a trailer intro for my channel, I will use your personalized, customized LindoPlays trailer on all my videos, and I'll give you guys credit for it. But it has to be good. And if it isn't good, I'll tell you it's not good, but I appreciate all your hard work. And I want to throw out the concept of Friday questions. I'll answer all your questions for the week. If you guys got questions for me, just send me on messages, and I'll answer via video. Me and Mariah will answer your
shit. He also wants his big booty hoe.
All I want for my birthday is a big booty hoe. All I want for my birthday is a big booty hoe. When I die, bury me inside the Gucci style. When I die, bury me inside the Louis style.
Just saying.
Okay, we're gonna address that in a couple of seconds.
you say it in every freaking video, but I love you. It's okay.
But as I was saying, Mariah, I wanna bring out the fact that you guys can ask me questions, and I'll come. Me and Mariah will come and answer your questions via audio. In fact, I will throw Mariah on the video so you can see how cute she actually is, and she'll answer your questions. How about that?
I have green tips hair. And I said tips, not tits, because that would be very disturbing if I had green tits, saying.
No, believe me, she's really cute. She's just being, humble about it. I'll throw her on the video, and she'll answer your questions for LindoPlays. How about that? If you guys have questions for me, Mariah will answer with her moronic and sometimes disturbed voice because she just woke up, but I don't believe she's high. And but she's cute, so you get
to look
at her.
Yeah, I went to a huge party last night. Woo!
Yeah, she had a fucking orgy.
You wish.
I don't. It's not about me.
Mm-hmm.
But again, I love you guys. Mariah loves you guys. Do you have anything to say, Mariah?
Just share him to everyone you know. Like I said, you need to get him up there. He's honestly better than half these gamers on YouTube.
You think so?
Yeah.
Now you gotta say it. I love Lindo. Hashtag I love Lindo.
Oh no.
You said oh no? Do it, Riot.
I hate hashtags, but okay. I will. Just for you.
And if I get enough subscribers or enough views on this video, Mariah will wear a shirt saying I love Lindo. And I'll put it up.
It'll be all across my chest. Yes.
There you go.
Yes, I will.
There you go. It'll be all over her chest, and you get to see Mariah and her cute ass saying I love Lindo all over her chest. So if you guys want to see Mariah, just thumbs up this video. Get this video up there. A lot of views, and you'll get to see Mariah. And again, this is Lindo and my best Cuddy, maybe somehow, whatever. She is a weirdo, but I love her. Big booty. Ho.
It's fun being queer. Just saying.
Mariah. And we'll see you guys later. Peace.
Bye.
Man, game over, man.